Salam alaikum. We'll show you in this tutorial how to configure the modem D-Link DSL2750U as a router, how to secure Wi-Fi and open ports for server applications. Please be careful, it is very easy. Thank you.
Type the following IP 192.168.1.1 and hit enter key. Type the password. By default it's admin, do not forget to change it at the end of the modem configuration. And click on login. Click on setup wizard button. Click on next. Check this box to automatically synchronize with internet time server. Select your time zone. Click next. Check DSL. Select protocol over Ethernet. Select LLC encapsulation mode. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is INIS Plus, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. Type here the username, usually the phone number, and password provided by your internet service provider. Beware of errors. Click next. To enable the Wi-Fi, check this box. Give a name of your choice for your wireless network. Check WPA2 PSK box for best security level. Enter your wireless security key. Use a strong password, composed of letters, numbers and special characters. This is very important. Click next. Protect the access to your modem by changing the standard administration password by a personal password to prevent the intrusion to your modem. Very important. Click on next. And finally, click on apply button to save your changes.
In this part, which is optional, we will show you how to configure the ports for server applications and games.
Click on advanced button. And click on port forwarding. Click on add button. Click the drop-down menu to select your application or game. If the application or game is not in the list, you can manually edit by checking custom server. Write here the name of your application server or your game. Put here the local IP address. Notice that it is necessary to know the ports used by the application that you want to configure. Each application has its own ports. In the first row, we set the TCP protocol, and in the second row, select UDP protocol. And finally, click on apply button to save your changes.
We arrive at the end of this tutorial. We are making great efforts to help you. So make a small effort by commenting this tutorial and promote our website www.mediakit.net. Regards.